Welcome back, and this is part 18. Oh crap, yeah, I've got a rocket launch and a hammer.
It asked, and I answered.
For this
a
is
moment
mouthy.
Of safety, I loosed damnation on the stars.
Yeah, this is part 18 of my Halo 3 walkthrough, if you didn't know. By the name of the video, obviously you would.
My faithful, stand firm. Though our enemies crowd around us, we tread the blessed path. I will bite the rings, and all who believe shall be saved.
Chief, how close are you?
Not close enough.
Not close enough.
That the best you got? Oh, come on. Impress me. Stop! You imbecile! He wants you to kill him.
Yeah.
I'd prefer that you did not. What is the matter, big shot? Can't start your own party. I admit, I need your help. That secret.
Aisha Miranda.
Johnson, sound off.
Get out of here!
Not without you.
You delay the inevitable. One of you will light the rings. You cannot hope to kill them all.
You're right.
Do it. Me and you. Now! No!
That's pathetic, isn't
it? Your forefathers wisely set aside their compassion, steeled themselves for what needed to be done. I see now why they left you. Gods must be strong.
See, I like the videos in Halo Wars. Boss. More videos than that. All the Halo rings.
Do not shoot, but listen. Let me lead you safely to our.
I love how he helps us.
Only you
in Halo 2.
Can halt what he has set in motion.
And then now he helps us. And then, guess what happens? Exactly. Sorry, spoilers. But to be honest, it's an old game. You're gonna know what happens. Oh, what? I'm so used to pressing X. You know, Reach. I played Reach, isn't there? That's kind of fucked me up. Get rid of my hammer. Oh, you enabled him up. Oof. Whoa! I'm not doing that well, am I? See you, Chief. Yeah, oh my God. Whoa! It's probably better, because it means the last video will be a bit longer than fucking like 2 minutes. Good, no ammo. Yeah, that's brilliant. That's all I need. That was easy. I'm gonna end the video here. I'm gonna see you in part 19. Ta-ta.